Okay, so now we restart the Apache. And we also remove Apache from RDCD. And we start the engine running. Okay, we choose GitHub and hit F4. Engines. Okay, as you can see, we have the work process. Okay, so what we do now? We installate endings. We download the ISP config. We also tar and cd ESP config. Okay, so now as you can see, we have the install, and now we step run install PGP before the quota. Okay, so what we do next? Default English. We use export mode. Okay, FQL DNS server. Okay, so now just hit enter. MySQL root password. ESP config username, okay. No. Okay, so Okay, so now we have the admin password. Now we can add it and we connect welcome engines. Okay, so we just hit enter. We try to use HTTPS. Okay, so we just opening this line in new tab. Okay, so hit copy, hit enter. Okay, so now we just opening the link. We also added this customize. Okay, so